The biggest change in 2007 Excel and prior version of Excel is the new user interface. The new ribbon interface occupies some space at the top of the screen. If you want to collapse or expand the ribbon, then we have a quick shortcut. First, let me tell you how do we do it with mouse. Simply double click on the home tab and it will be in the minimize mode. This way you can see more data on the screen. I always prefer to work in this mode because I can see more data on the screen itself. If you want to expand the ribbon again, simply double click on home tab so it will expand. There is a quick shortcut to do it. Simply press Ctrl F1 to minimize it, Ctrl F1 to expand it. Or alternately, you can simply right click on the tab and here we have the third option which says minimize the ribbon and it will be minimized. Right click again and uncheck this minimize the ribbon and it will expand. And let's suppose you really don't want to work with the ribbon, then you can completely hide it. For that, go to view and here we have the option which is full screen. Click on this. Now actually there is no option to work with any of the tab. If you want to work with the tab, then simply press escape to bring ribbon back on the screen. So this was a quick discussion about ribbons.